chakra looks a little out of whack, babe. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride for you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked, next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up.
What are you... checking them out?
Nah, you don't mind
me. V, listen. I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyberpsychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before Max Tap hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Yo, Miss V. A pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bangle? Would you rather live in peace as Miss Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory smelling near like posies without seeing your 30th?
It's first place or no place, Dex. Cost isn't a factor.
Classic. I'd expect nothing less from eager, supple youth. Respect. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Guessing it belongs to a corp?
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
Shit. You ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship built on heaps of eddies.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot in the shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, a.k.a. Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip-tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Client, what's her thing? Why does she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you.
Jaxter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Cortito's a big deal. Literally a nug.
Claimed to want to check our procred. But to me, it feels more like he tangled us up with Maelstrom and Militech. There's this combat bot military prototype. Maelstrom clept it, then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right. Heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
About sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but don't know how much help she stands to be.
Chingon.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table, Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
I say we knock on Maelstrom's door first. Pound, actually.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods. Put my nose to the ground. Sniff around. Hasta luego.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
When would I be fighting? What about med exams? Beforehand? No? All the better. I'll be ready.
lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
Blackmail me, bitch? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep now. Now listen, this piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Her, you can let go. I want to hear what she has to say.
I need a bot. Flathead model.
Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment, so I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
That chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake. The cunts are any good as dead, and she'll take you down with her.
Ah, there you are.
Let me hear what you squared away.
So, Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front?
Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Doubt shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right,
the strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Just had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. It could use a few plants, though.
Oh, yeah.
They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special.
Por just minas, chica. In the middle of town. These loons think there's a war going on?
Got a bad feeling creeping up my spine, Jack.
Yeah, well, these guys are a bit more than just naughty boys.
More mines? Seriously.
Model MT0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch, planet.
Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... Shit.
Well, all right. Come on. Got lined up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. The Flathead. Model MT0-D12.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid off.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you? You fucking deaf? Asked you a question.
Come on, can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Aye, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax, got him right here.
Just like that, without batting a fucking eye.
I hand over the chip. You hand over the bot. Clean and easy. No complications.
Look at this fucking Girl Scout. You know all your nods. Got all your badges. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica?
So I'm gonna consider my offer now. Fred's on this.
For you, whatever the trick is.
Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Chip's got a vector! They're breaking in! Zero! I want heads!
Come here, rat! Fuerte, cabrón!
Cut off. Grab the gear. Bot in control, sir. Quick!
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Let's go. Quicker the better. Now let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Thank you.
Thank you.
just a matter of time, motherfucker!
They got eyes on this turf. Careful.
1053 and a 1054. I repeat, a 1053 and a 1054.
Detonator armed.
Oh no.
Quick, hide.
need?
Morning, Mall.
Finish them. You will find cabrones!
In the air!
Playtime's over! should be. They got cams.
Thank you.
on, V. Let's get out of here. Nilla Dick. They got those things buzzing around everywhere. Past the gate. You can talk there.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us. When I say something, I do it. Keep my word. Mm-hmm. Me too. Heard one of the flatheads is missing. Must have fallen off the truck along the way. Guess Militech will never find it. Pleasure doing business.
Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, Vanita. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Think we're done. That's it.
Yeah, I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And Fatso ought to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't give in two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom. One thing Stout forgot to mention. Chip was carrying a virus.
Oldest corpo trick in the book. I assume Royce was less than understanding.
Virus attacked their systems, scorched a handful of Maelstromers. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Miss B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
Mm-hmm. That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
I know a guy who knows a guy. When's your shift over?
Ah, great.
Got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deets attached.
ああ、俺が直接やる。壊れやすいのか。運ぶと。多少雑。お前に勝ち目はねえぞ。
That's what it's all about. One less tiger in this town. Appreciate your problem-solving skills, V. Get closed.
Hey there, dollface. Interest you in a preem BD?
Sure. In I go.
Hold it. House rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open. Have fun, doll.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
My, what a sweet little face you have. Kiss my dad's bunk! My, what a sweet little face you have. Kiss my dad's bunk!
Get you something.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn.
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one.
Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why not say hello sooner?
I wanted to get a good look at you first.
And? Like what you see?
If I didn't, rest assured, you'd know. Come on. Know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here.
This one's me and Candice. You'll feel
nothing's wrong.
Everywhere. Really?
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
I just told you.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
No idea if Dex exaggerates. A little, a lot. You got me. Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Classy corp hotels? Yeah, no. Out of my price range.
Well, the decor's to die for. As you'll see for yourself.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What, so Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch, aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes?
What?
No.
It's hard to say.
It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted. It's a grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant.
Why, you object? It's supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You, know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a Mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me.
Yeah, I'll see.
Always helped out. I trust her.
I don't know.
But she's a Mox, not the latest member of your
all
crew.
All right, Mom.
Try not to forget. So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. She's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. You should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside? Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going. Create your sensory profile first.
Okay, hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. 1 more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1. Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out.
and we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Down, everybody! Underground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God!
Whoa! Yeah! Hey!
Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Too much. Felt it could feel the guy's pain, his stress, his hope. Hope wrapped up in something else.
Mm-hmm. Probably took a booster just before. You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode.
I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control in analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out, and we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top.
Should I?
All good. Neat. Now try fast-forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. Go in. Echo freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't creep. Snatch the cash, get out, and we still need those sacrifices. Everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Okay, right here. Excellent. Let's move on. Now, heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Okay.
Fuck!
On you go.
Ah, little shitheads!
Go restock. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like it was happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored. Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
Down! Everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. All right, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, we'll fucking drop you, I swear to God! What? Yeah? Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Yeah, it's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? Because you say so?
Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Hey, V. What's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, Bug. Please, focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request... now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice, and we're clear.
Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
Alright, V. Eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn. She... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause. But, make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Finish. We shall see soon enough.
Here in a drone. Ventilation and cooling? Servers. Gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docks gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Sorry to make you wait. Business. Can't be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me?
Only one. Focus. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. You'll like this. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nice.
I've got an idea. Be right back. Focus. On me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nice.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. You'll like this.
I miss this. You.
I know.
Wait, sit down.
Oh, fuck. It's like I'm really...
V, eye on the prize. Focus. Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, Chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip.
Warikome. I miss this. You.
I know.
Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
I need a minute to finish.
Right, grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy.
We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache and your data. You were never here.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax. I got it all under control.
You fuck up and they come knocking on my door.
Judy, relax. That's not gonna happen.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Thanks, Judy.
Really.
And don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
V, one sec. Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
Things looking, Miss V.
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
We're all set. Ready to go.
What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.
there a problem?
¿Qué onda?
Been with Misty a while, huh?
Yeah, about a year. Why?
Just asking. Never thought you'd last that long in a stable, healthy relationship.
Hey, come on, chica. You know I was raised right.
Hey, how well do you know Buck exactly?
That mamita got a soft spot for me. No, but seriously, she's the type you go out and grab a beer with. Don't actually think she got any soft spots anywhere. For anybody.
Right. All right, I'm out. Take care.
Yeah, you too. Madrid. En Santísima Ma. Te vas a enterar mañana. Yo también te quiero, Ma. About time, chica.
What's new with Señora Wells?
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help herself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come.